Master knows that Mamada is where we'll strike, they'll be ready.
No other way up?
There's one more operational station, but getting there will take you hours. You could climb all the way to the city, but that would require even more time.
Also have these brain chips?
Yes. Everyone born before the coup. Why?
Can they be hacked?
No, I don't think so.
Not by her. Reaching the upper station. Better jump right in.
Thank you.
Interesting. Looks like there's a little something extra in the elevator's security scanner buffer.
A little something?
A partial Ghost Runner neural scan. We can use it to enhance your programming.
Why is it there?
One of you must have used Amida Elevator right before Morrow's insurgents disabled the internal security.
Another Ghost Runner.
It could have been you. Focus energy in your left hand and then let it all out.
What?
Don't try to think. Do it. Yes. It's just a visualization anyway.
How does it work in the real world?
Rapid microvibrations of your inner hydraulics. Sudden change in local pressure will result in a concentrated blast. Let's hope that piece of junk the climbers used to replace your arm can handle it. Primary application was crowd control, non-lethal force. Of course, there's no need to restrain ourselves now. One more thing. You can use Tempest to reflect projectiles. Give it a try. Like that. Just a bit more practice, and we're done. Thank you.
blended. That's all there is to it.